Desert View. I hope now you've heard we're starting Sunday services 9 and 10:45, but with, of course, some anticipated changes. For starters, we're only going to be able to seat about 200, 250 people at a service. To that end, you will be getting an email asking you to get a ticket. It's free. It's just to help us anticipate how many people will be at each service so we can make the appropriate decisions about ushers and greeters and those kind of things. By the way, we're looking for more ushers and greeters. If you can help, there's an email to let us know that you're available. That would be a big help to us. So, Sunday, June 7th, we're starting services, but we really want you to get a ticket so that you can help us know how many are coming. Remember too, no children's ministry yet, no nursery, no youth ministry. That's coming, believe me. We're as anxious to get those things unfolded and running as you are, but we're having to crawl before we walk and run, you understand. There'll be parking, there'll be the security team, the sheriffs will be here to help us with those logistics. We've gotten all the okays from the authorities, so we are being welcomed by the community to start having services again. We won't be providing masks or hand sanitizer, gloves. That's up to you. If you want to bring those things, that's fine, but we're not able to provide all those elements at this time. The experience will be that you'll be welcomed in. You'll self-regulate how close you want to sit to people in your row. The rows will be well spaced between each other, but what happens on the row is really up to you and your neighbor and who comes with you. But it'll be a sense of coming in, we worship, and then we'll need you to exit so that we can get the room ready for the next service, 9 and 10:45. As you think about coming on June 7th, come early. If you come early, that helps us get you in and seated, helps us know what to expect, if we're going to have enough seats, how we need to respond to that. So along with getting your ticket, make plans to come here a little earlier than you normally would. That will really serve us. I want you to know as you come on that Sunday, the building's still under construction. The great thing is we've gotten a lot done because we haven't been meeting, but there will be plastic sheets covering the area where the old temporary walls were. So it'll just look and feel a little different when you come in. It's completely safe and clean, but I just want you to know, don't be surprised by those Visqueen walls when you come in. The office is also open now, Monday to Thursday, 9 to 2. Come on by, say hi, get a cup of coffee, drop off your offering, but the office is open now, Monday to Thursday, 9 to 2. As I said, no other programs are going on for children or youth at this time, although I can tell you the youth department hopes to have some creative options going on in the month of June. Any questions, call us at the office. There's more details about the protocol that we're going through to make this a healthy, fun, safe experience for everybody. I'm excited to see you June 7th, 9 and 10:45.